Well, talk show queen Oprah Winfrey has landed in Australia, and last night she had her very first show in Melbourne, and Lady O certainly didn't disappoint. Libby Gorr was there with Oprah's biggest fans. Take a look.
Hey! Hello, Oprah. Welcome to Melbourne. We love Oprah.
Oprah's the best.
Hello, Oprah. We're coming.
That's what I like about you. Welcome to Rod Laver Arena here in Melbourne for the very first Oprah Winfrey live in concert. Spectacular, as you can see. The Oprah files are streaming in to pay homage to the woman who puts meaning into so many lives across the globe. That's what I like about you. What does Oprah mean to you?
Oh, everything. She's such an inspiration. We're both primary school teachers and she loves them and we love her.
Oprah. You just want to get a car.
No, not at all. I think she's incredible. A car would be nice though.
Oprah. You can't wait.
I can't wait. I've been waiting years for this. Just laughing at us, thinking we're all old. Losing my head.
Many Taylor.
Hi.
Mum and her mates. Yeah. And this Oprah obsession. How do you feel about it?
No, it's good. It's a healthy obsession. Could be a lot worse.
Like why? What could she be into if it wasn't Oprah?
Bryan Adams.
This is my golden ticket here. As you can see, everybody wants one of these. Oprah is an agent of change. Which bits are you going to concentrate on?
The whole bit.
Yeah,
the
this toe.
Oh, yeah, the tush.
Oh, yeah, a bit on the... Yeah.
The tush, definitely the tush.
But, you know, if Oprah can have a big tush...
Well, that's exactly right. If it's good enough for Oprah, it's good enough for me.
Absolutely.
One of the things that I'm very much inspired by is see if I can lose some weight.
Seems to be a common theme. So is your mum here tonight?
Oh yeah, I don't know where she is, I lost her.
She's probably at the merchandise store.
Probably, yeah.
Let me ask a man about Oprah.
We're here to turn up the volume on our lives.
Really?
Really?
Is that one of the things that she says?
I think so, it's on the poster.
I want to learn how to live with my heart, my soul.
So did you drag the boys or did they want you to come?
They dragged me. They actually bought me the ticket.
Really?
I don't even know why y'all are here. You know I don't sing or dance, but you came anyway. Thank you so much.
Can you remember one thing that she said that really resonates still?
Well, she actually told me how to cut my own hair. So cut your bangs, so put it up in a ponytail and chop.
I was born by the river.
Lessons learnt from Oprah, girls. Hang in there and keep going and aim for the top.
Save your smart points for tequila.
How much time have you got?
She taught me the Macarena and how to fold a fitted sheet.
How clever is she? So can you still do the Macarena?
Yes, and I can still fold a fitted sheet.
Love you, Oprah.
We love you, Oprah.
I love you.
Nearly as much as Oprah.
Oh, more. More.
With 5 minutes to go, I'll just take my little golden Willy Wonka Oprah ticket and come back to you a changed woman.